Clicking the media icon in the toolbar opens the iPhoto library. Choose your image and it appears on your page. In the Arrange menu, turn off the text wrapping here and set up the orientation of the image here. Size and move your object in the usual way. You could unlock the aspect ratio here if you need to change the proportions. Once you have it looking roughly the way you want, go to the top menu and choose Arrange, Section Masters. Move object to section master. Now, the image is the background of the page. We can still adjust it by returning to the Arrange menu, Section Masters, Make Master Objects Selectable. Don't forget to switch this off when you are working on the document, otherwise it just gets in the way. Now you can see that when I add a page break, the image appears on every page. Frustratingly, the opacity cannot be changed when the image is on the section master. The best way around this is to use the image panel to adjust the exposure. Here, I am failing to select the text because the section master objects are still selectable. I told you it got in the way. Change the colour of the text to maximise readability. If you want your first page to be different from subsequent pages, just add a new section. Check out the Working with Sections tutorial by clicking here. And of course, don't forget to subscribe.